guys really burn me up.
It never did that before. I don't recognize any of these guys. Although under the circumstances, this one looks pretty good.
Swamp fire! What's that smell?
This is telling me to fight. You think I'm passing that up? Hey, Omnitrix, no messing around. I want forearms. Do you hear me? Forearms! I don't want gray matter, I don't want Nanomech. Forearms!
Who's this?
The watch should be right down.
It won't come off.
That's the Omnitrix.
I found it.
No, I found it first.
Well, it's way...
This is too great.
Maybe it's time I did start fighting like you.
Hey, what do you call this guy?
I don't name. I don't know. Absolute zero.
Boring. How about Arctic Guana?
Yes! My own
I've got two words for you. Ultimate Humongousaur!
Now you'll witness true ultimate power! No way!
You off-world hater! You're about to get beat by...
Freeze!
For Mungasaur!
You want me? Come get me! But I promise you, won't be...
Then again, you are Ben Tennyson. You can do anything I can do. Except this. How did you... What are you?
I've come a long way to find you, Ben.
Cousin Dweeb!
A new guy? Whoa!
Do not activate that alien! It will tear you apart! And the rest of the world along with it!
Only one way to find out, Mr. Suddenly Sensitive Bad Guy!
No!
See what the big deal is. Gwen won't even notice if I just... Oh, man. Is this a dinosaur? Who's this cat guy? Something familiar about him. Ooh, I like the look of this guy. Okay, we're going with the bruiser. Pull up instead. That's new. That and that. All right. I don't know what I did, but here goes nothing.
Awesome.
Well, how you doing, old buddy? It's been a while. I like the new look, especially the designer. Another Omnitrix? Made for fun. Let's